Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to make a true color premium subscription payment, and it shows Google Play Store keeps stopping, and then I try to press close up, but after the few seconds one more time I try to access that same true color premium, but friends, now this time it shows Google Play Store is updating, please wait. And this message again and again occurs to me. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Samsung Galaxy M30s Android mobile. At same time, this trick works for all Samsung models, but if you have an operating system of Android 11. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu and then locate developer options and click to open it. But if your device does not have this option, you can get it by simply press this built number option for 3 times. So after you get it and click to open it. So here you can go to running services. So here you can press this vertical 3 dots icon and then select show cached processes, and it shows some background processes, but here I try to locate that Google Play services and simply click to open it. So now I try to stop this service. So after you done these processes and go back to your settings section. So next you can locate app section and click to open it, and here it shows me all installed apps, but I try to locate that Google Play services and click to open it. So here I try to access storage and go to manage storage. So finally you can click to clear data. But friends, if you clear this app data, this app is suddenly closed. So don't worry about it. So after you done these processes, so next you can open that Google Play Store and then go to storage. So same way you can delete this app data. So once you clear this I mentioned to 2 app data and then close all the windows and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time you can try to access your Google Play Store. So I hope now this time it does not show the previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a 1 like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.